Hiya folks, I've decided to make the start on Sharon's personal lawnmower. I've dug out this old yellow one. It's got a Briggs & Stratton Classic 35 engine on. It is a self-drive mower, so it's a bit rusty and a bit naff, but let's see what we can do with it. Let's start taking it apart and preparing it. Found this one in the polytunnel as I've been clearing it out, covered in rust on the side there. It's not actually perforated at all. The wheels have got plenty of tread on them, so I'm quite happy with that. It's got the old reliable Briggs & Stratton Classic 35 engine on, as you know. So let's get this in the workshop now. Start taking it apart and we'll take it from there. I'm just going to clean these off and I'll come back to you.
Thank you.